talking about coffee. Right. And a vape. And a vape.
Ready?
Yeah.
Three, two.
Yes, people, the Party Hard Mansion is in full force. We've been here for a whole day and there are yet for more creators to arrive. It's gonna go off. Last night we had a pool party. It was a lot of fun. So much has already happened. The fridge is fully stocked. Let's check it out and get involved. All right, we're gonna try and find some very hungover influencers today. Oh, how hungover are we today, guys?
I have a Red Bull to try and get my energy going because I asthma.
Oh my God, how are you feeling?
I've got a cup of tea. Nothing going.
Some people are up till 5 in the morning.
I don't know who this person is. Don't know who you're talking about.
Can you hear them, everyone?
Your room's a bit messy, bro. I'm
sorry. Oh, so we have a hungover Manrika as well.
Guys.
Oh, we have a wild Manrika. What's happened? How are you feeling today?
I think this one was... party hard anymore.
Listen, 2024 ruined me.
2024, she don't want no more.
I went to bed at half two. That's minor.
That's lying.
What's going on?
She's lying. I was waking up to have breakfast. You're still going.
No, I wasn't.
No, we were in the kitchen early hours in the morning though, weren't you?
No, half past two. That's not even that late.
What time did you get to bed?
Half past two. I went to bed before you.
That's quite good for you.
I know.
You feeling alright?
No, because I've got to get ready for a pool party now and I don't know how I want to do it. I want to
just... What hard life. I have to get ready for a pool party. Okay, so this is your first time experience with Party Hard Travel?
Yep, it is.
So how's it been these last few days, create a house, it's never been done before, meeting new people and joining the brand?
It's literally been amazing, like the house is sick, everyone is so nice, like it's definitely been way better than like I ever thought it could be. Like literally I'm just so excited for the summer now.
Hi, my name's Summer and you may know me about... Right, drunk, let's go again. Take two. Hi, my name's Summer and you may know me best from TikTok or Instagram, whatever's your vibe. This is my second year now with Party Hard Travel. Absolutely love it. We love to party in the sun. Absolutely obsessed. I'm so excited to see what's to come this year. I think it's going to be such good fun. Last summer was literally one of the best summers of my life, so bring it on.
We started off as close friends. Somehow you turned into my girlfriend. We used to tell each other everything. I even went and bought a diamond ring.
Did you? Didn't fucking think so.
It's not looking good, bruv.
All these bloopers are one day gonna fucking bite me in the arse.
Yeah. Yeah.
Talking from experience.
What?
My name's Chloe Streetfield, and you may know me best from Instagram or TikTok. So this is my second year with Party Hard, and I can't wait for what summer 2024 has to bring.
Right, Kane, say it or shot it. What's the worst thing you've ever done that you couldn't tell your mum?
You're sick, you're nasty.
Nothing like a great bit of hair of the dog. What's the worst thing you've ever done in Malia where you work?
No one's ever finding out about that.
You've been with us for a while now. You know us well. You've probably done a lot of shit. What's one thing you can't tell your mum?
I'll take the shot.
Okay.
Oh, fucking hell, I'm so bad with shots.
Who is your least favourite person from Iron Appa?
Am I just name drop? Nah, I'm taking the shot.
What a wonderful world, my darling. Such a beautiful thing we're starting. What a wonderful world, but we're partying. We're partying.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ben Williams. He had radio in Manchester, he had boxing in Leeds, and today he is in the Party Hard Mansion to DJ. How are you feeling, bro?
So I'm here with my boy Kyle. Jump in here, mate.
Come in, bro.
New era.
Hell yeah, man.
Party Hard Travel tonight in London. We've got about 40 to 50 influencers on the way for a mad 2 days. We have a pill here. And listen, I'm with my boy Faris again. You know what I mean? We had some big memories last summer.